might disarm the explosives on the carriage doors.
You can't stop Al Ghul. It's too late.
Then there's no reason for you to suffer to protect him.
Suffer what?
You don't want to find out. How do I disarm the charges?
1942. That's the code.
It's only moments away. Once we reach the center of Gotham...
Once we reach the Water Authority, there is no more Gotham.
Says you're afraid to kill.
You took my advice about theatricality a bit literally, don't you think?
We both wear masks.
But yours is a lie. You hate this city as much as I do, but you're afraid to do what's necessary. It's why you cannot fight injustice, and why you cannot stop this train.
Who said anything about stopping it?
Then you will die with the rest of them.
There's only one man I'll let you kill.
Is necessary.
I told you there's only one man I'd let you kill.
If not murder,
what do you call this? Justice.
Alfred, detonate the battery.
Are you quite certain of it?
It's our only choice. Warwick.
I once made the mistake of thinking Ra's al Ghul was dead. But when men make themselves symbols, they shed their mortality. Henry Descartes and Jonathan Crane are already gone. Just like Bruce Wayne. He's only a mask. A cover for the face criminals now fear. All that's left is Batman.